Look into this audience. I see so many creators, innovators, risk takers, and groundbreakers just ready to take the world by storm. So I'm really just glad to see you all here.
Hi, this is Chase Thomas, and you're watching Long Beach in your city news. Woo!
I'm in your city. Would you come in soon, baby?
The LA Film Festival is a premier platform for new works from emerging and established independent storytellers with unique voices and innovative visions.
And tonight, I'm actually real looking forward to the grads' films. You know, just seeing young filmmakers share their stories. I'm just really jazzed about it, and there's a great energy here. I just happy to be a part of it.
Not only alumni, but current students to be able to connect and network with each other. And like you were mentioning earlier, you know, we are what is going to pave the road for the future generations. And in that process, keeping people that you know from the past can always come in at the most unopportune time.
It was pretty great. I knew him beforehand, and so we've collaborated before, and we had been talking about the film some time, and he wanted me to come on and be an intruder because I had played something else before. But
it was truly humbling. I've never really done anything to this scale, so it was a beautiful story to be a part of, and I just felt really privileged to be a part of it.
Reading the script, it really was a meaningful film. And as I said, like, I'm very grateful to be able to be given an opportunity to, you know, tell a really good story.
The inspiration for the story is myself. It's my time in the military, and while I was in the military, I just overcome a lot of obstacles, and I just wanted to tell the world my story.
That we are both United States Army veterans, so that's why I kind of had a experience more so knowing how the military is and how it behaves with everything, especially with mental health, suicidal ideations, and all that, and the lack of support there is. So I wanted to bring that forefront and be able to tell my wife's story.
It's a great opportunity for them to, you know, show their films and, you know, in front of their film, friends, family, you know, cast and crew.
So important to support independent filmmakers because everyone is, I feel like independent filmmakers are just tap into like a different creative space, you know, like because they have so much creativity and so much, you know, like not like out of the box type of scripts, out of the box type of actors and new actors, up and coming actors, you're not using the same faces.
It's inspiring to see somebody's mind is presented on actual camera, and the way people are telling their stories is inspiring me.
I mean, it's just amazing to bring the community back together, especially just people who are ready to do the thing, right? And that's why I'm here, and I'm so excited to announce that I'm working with Steven Spielberg, Neil Moran, and Bob Greenblatt, and we're bringing Smash to Broadway on top of Bombshell, right? So that's the name, it's called Smash, and then we're doing Burlesque on Broadway with Christina Aguilera and Todrick Hall.
Always stay positive. Everything is a learning experience, no matter what you do. Even if it is negative, or even if it is something that's not really uplifting, always take every opportunity to learn something.
LA Film Festival showcased compelling independent films, series, and work from emerging storytellers along filmmaker-driven studio titles. I'm Jeremiah Rossborough for Long Beach in Your City News.